Here we are at Auslese, which is a special venue that Harald Bresselschmidt from Aubergine has created, ideally for events like this evening, where we have Yves Cuilleron from the Northern Rhone here, and he's going to give a wonderful tasting of six of his wines from 2010, a great vintage in the Northern Rhone, and then we're going to be sampling and drinking some of his back vintages with fine food from Harald.
Tell everybody in the place to just get out, and we'll get clean together, and I'll find me a soapbox where I can shout it.
I have five different cru in Northern Rhone. Côte Rôtie, it's only red wine. Condrieu, it's only white wine. Saint-Joseph, we produce red and white. And I also produce Cornas and Saint-Péret. Some of the wine are more fruity, more to drink earlier. And other wines are more making to age, so with the old vines are fun, more concentration, so and the aging is different.
So this is Yves Cuilleron. We're here at Auslese this evening tasting the 2010 vintage, and you're here for the Bastille Festival that was on the weekend.
It was an occasion for me to taste a lot of different wine from South Africa, and the general impression was I was surprised. I don't know the wine have this balance. And,
okay.
I believe it was more heavy, more rich, and no, it was more balanced.
Okay.
And
so maybe more towards the French style.
Yes, yes.
And
yes,
less away from
yes,
Australia.
Yes,
or
yes, compared to the Australia or California.
Sure.
I find the South African wine more fresh, more.
That's good.
More in the style of the old world wine, yes.
So we have some old soils, and I think we can make some very traditional style wine.
Yes, with minerality, with
sure. Yeah. Oh, fantastic. Okay, and we're at Auslese this evening. We're going to be tasting the 2010 vintage from Yves Cuilleron. And tell me a bit about the vintage. It's got lots of reviews.
Yes. So in France, 2009 has a high reputation because it's a warm climate, and with warm climate in Northern Rhone, often it gives very rich wine.
Okay.
But the winemaker in Northern Rhone likes the 2010. It's a vintage more fresh.
More fresh.
We harvest more late. So since the global warming, since 15 years, 20 years now,
okay.
we harvest with more warm, more earlier.
Okay.
And 2010, it was harvest more late.
Late vintage.
And we come back to a good balanced wine with a. So we have a good weather at the end during the harvest time, so we harvest very ripe but with freshness. And for me, it's the best expression of the wine we can make.
Wine of the evening to finish the night is the Le Serine 1999 Saint-Joseph from Yves' private cellar. He doesn't have many more to sell, but he brought this for the occasion, and we're finishing off the evening in style with a beautiful mature Saint-Joseph. It's still quite tight, it's quite a big, rich wine. 99 was a really big, rich vintage, and wow, what a special occasion to have this wine. So, fantastic.